Okay, go ahead. I kind of accidentally became a realtor after so long a time, partly because I wanted to change and partly because I kept sending Ann Boudreau, who owned Dynamic Realty, so many customers that she said, I can't even legally pay you a fee for sending me customers, so get your license. So I got my realtor's license, and once you have your realtor's license, you might as well sell real estate. So I did some of that for a while. How much more do you want?
Well.